Good day.
Good day, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What is your name?
My name is Judita Marili.
How old are you?
I am 38 years old.
Are you single or married?
I am married with 2 children, 12 years old and 7 years old.
What is your educational background?
I am high school graduate from 1995 to 1998.
Where are you from?
I'm from Tandayag Amlan, Negros Oriental.
What is your work experience before?
I have work experience in Malaysia from September 2015 to September 2017 as a housemaid.
How many in the family?
There are 4 in the family, 1 couple, 1 child, 1 baby.
How old is the child?
The age of the child when I am here, 1 year old. 3 months.
What is your main duties and responsibilities?
I wake up 4:30 a.m. to prepare first the children's meal. I can do clean the house. I can cook Filipino food. I can go market, mopping the floor, washing the dishes, ironing, and also I can take care of the children's meal.
Are you afraid of dog or cats?
No, ma'am. I'm not afraid of dog and cats.
How do you take good care of a baby?
Change diaper, giving milk, play with them, sing a nursery song.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong because of high salary, to support the needs of my family, especially my children's future.
What is your message to your future employer?
Good day, ma'am and sir. If you choose me as your housemaid, I can promise I will do my best to do all my duties and responsibility as your housemaid. I am hardworking, loyal, caring, God-fearing. Thanks, ma'am and sir, and God bless.